Who likes to have cereal for breakfast? Who likes to eat raisins with their cereal? Do you know that they have cereal that has raisins already in it? I thought that we would do an experiment to find out which cereal has the most raisins. Every time you do a science experiment, you have to have a problem. And our problem is going to be which kind of raisin cereal has the most raisins. We also need what you call a hypothesis. A hypothesis is like a guess. Which one do I think is going to have the most raisins? If you think that this store brand has the most raisins, raise your hand. A four. Okay. Raise your hand if you think this one has the most raisins. So the one that most of you thought would be the winner is Kellogg's. So now we're going to conduct the actual experiment by counting the raisins in the cereal. We are going to take the raisins from the plate and put it on the other plate. Okay, put them closer together. Now I'm going to select one person from each table to be the one that's moving the raisins as you're counting them. Elizabeth, you move it for your table. Okay, and I want the whole table to be counting. You're gonna go one, you're gonna separate it. Two, three. Now this table, how many did you have with the store brand? 34, very good. Okay, and over here for Kellogg's? 30, okay. So if the store brand had 34, Kellogg's had 30, Total had 31, and Post had 24, which one had the most?
34,
which is the store brand. We thought it was gonna be Kellogg's. Did Kellogg's win?
No.
No. We're going to say that our hypothesis was not correct because the store brand is the one that won. So if I like raisins with my cereal, then I will probably pick the store brand. Very good. Okay, boys and girls, last week we were working on our science project and we're gonna present it at the science fair. I have the board all completed for you on what we discovered when we did our experiment. Our problem statement is, which cereal has the most raisins? Our hypothesis said Kellogg's is going to win. So when we do our conclusion says that no, the store brand is the one that won. So I think we did a very good job. So let's give ourselves a hand.